Okay. The Lee flipping primer, one of the fixes. Basically, you have this thing here sitting in the carrier, and this sits above it. It activates the sensor and it releases a primer into here. What happens is this little edge likes to grab the primer that's sitting right behind the one you're trying to seat. And it will just grab it enough to flip it. So it's like that, and that lip will catch. See if I can point it out a little better. So, this is the trough where the primer feed comes down. There's nothing here. The little edge ends. You can see where this one got messed up, dented, and it doesn't feed well. I had another one also that this leading edge over here broke off, so the primers would actually flip out that way. Usually if you get a clog, you can clear it, rotate it, and the primers get spit out and fall through a hole in the carrier. So that's primer flip and primer feed problem. One of a few to fix. I just used this wheel and with the Dremel clean that up. Put a little bevel on it. I'm gonna hit it with some emery cloth, smooth it out just a bit. A little 3-in-1 oil. My father swore by this stuff. Does work. Cleans guns, lubes guns. Well, another problem with these. Let's see if I can pull this out. Pull the little pin out of there. Spread these apart. I already cleaned this one up in the factory, but there's always some kind of flashing. This one's actually pretty dirty. You can get it to focus better. There's always crud in this primer trough right here. And you just take a razor blade, scrape the inside of it. Not too much. This one's filthy. I actually loaded like 2,000 rounds on this thing before it gave me fits. This was my first 223 Lee Pro. That's another thing, it gets dirty. You'd be surprised how much crud is in primer. Plus, you do get a little powder leakage there. But I just take this and just run it along the edge. And you'll feel it. And then just look in this area here for any kind of flashing. Like I said, this one got damaged. You can see that. Right. solo different than your ordinary razor. Dual-sided German stainless steel right there. Shave up or down at 200 microstrokes per second. The Ultra Flex pivoting head contours perfectly to you for precise results. Three custom grooming guides for control of exact length and shape. And a built-in LED light so you never miss a spot.
Just can't. I don't know how to use the camera, so.
No creams, no soaps, and no water. Ditch the old man clippers and toss the scissors. You've got to go solo. Call 1-800-510-5262 or go online at microtouchsolo.com and get yours now for only
$99.
Complete with German stainless steel blade, pivoting head, built-in spotlight, and three custom grooming guides. Everything you see here for just $19.99. The all-new Microtouch Solo Full Body Groomer. The one tool that does
anyhow.
For centuries, the mysteries of the past have kept their secrets. Everything you thought you knew is ancient history.
Earthquakes, tsunamis, and ash falls. This adds a whole new twist on
this one's damaged.
Adam Mastrelli,
right there. And that's what gave me all my fits initially. You can just clean that up at the edge of the razor. That's all you do, just find the edge and give it a scrape. And just throw some graphite in there. A little bit.
In the 1960s, containers revolutionized shipping. But they required vast new loading docks.
Oh, God!
Clean that edge up. Alleviate the primer flipping. You just want to get rid of that edge. I'm just going to clean that. This one was rusty in the bottom of the box. That's one of the fixes. Just clean it up, get rid of that bevel, and it should help.